Well, in the spirit of giving, free diapers and car seats were handed out to families this morning. The San Diego Food Bank gifted the diapers, and more than 300 families showed up for the drive-thru event in Kearny Mesa. Miracle Baby says with the help of more than 60 volunteers, they gave out about 35,000 diapers throughout the year. The nonprofit helps prenatal mothers and their families with rides to the hospital, as well as mental and supportive services. The diaper distribution started in 2020 as a way to help families during the pandemic, and the need continues.
It's the little things that people really appreciate, and it means so much to them. I mean, for some folks, diapers, it's not an issue. But for one in two families, there's a struggle, especially now. And people are having to make unsanitary choices about how to care for their babies, which is not good.
Families who are seeking help and anyone who wants to volunteer can reach out to Miracle Babies. For more, head to our website at fox5sandiego.com. We have a link under the scene on Fox 5 tab.
Snow Valley.